You still think of yourself Chinese, or do you ever think of yourself as North American?
You know what I want to think of myself? As a human being. Because, I mean, I don't want to sound like, you know, as Confucius say, but under the sky, under the heaven, man, there is but one family. It just so happened, man, that people are different.
Okay, we got to go. Thank you, Bruce Lee, for coming.